Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to Harvest Moon, the Lost Valley part 12 of the series. So thank you guys once again for joining me here. Really appreciate that you guys are keeping up with the series. So thank you so much for that, and I hope you guys also having a great week so far, because I've been having a pretty good week. And anyways, we will continue our series right now, and we're just gonna go up on the top to the Harvest Moon, not Harvest Moon, the Moon Goddess Spring, and to see check on Dewey, because he will give us some watering on the plants, and I want to keep raising his abilities to do so. Although I don't feel like I should, I don't know if it's necessary to always talk to these guys. I actually kind of feel like these harvest sprites are kind of useless. I feel like it takes more work to get up to this place than coming all the way here and asking them to help with the crops and watering and stuff. They don't actually do very much, so I do feel like it does take more time to go up here and talk to them, and then going back down and finishing up the work for yourself. So but you know what, I like Dewey, so I like using Dewey to water our plants. Hopefully he will end up watering all our plants later on. The more we use him, I think his skill will grow higher. So yeah, let's go down and water the rest of the plants he probably left that were dried. So this time he watered 4 plots and he barely did nothing, which is quite interesting. He did way less than last time, but I'm gonna skip this part, guys, and I'll be right back. Alright guys, I'm back, and let's go back home and sleep now. I finally finished watering all the plants that Dewey did not water for us, so yeah, let's go ahead and take our rest. It's about 7 p.m. in game, and we're gonna proceed to day 25 of spring. So we have 5 days left of spring, because of course there's about 30 days in each season, in this game at least. And we dream about her again. I dreamed that I was talking to someone, but who was it? It's the exact same dream we had before. So that's kind of interesting, because I never saw her in the Moon Valley yet. I don't know what we have to do to trigger the event. Hopefully something will come up that will help us out. So let's just talk to Sam, of course, to raise the chemistry up. He's got nothing to say there. Not much to say, so let's go back outside. And let's check up on our crops and other things, of course, our daily routine. And looks like we can actually harvest some of these plants right now. So you know what, I'm gonna be right back again, guys. So I'll speed this up. Alright guys, I'm back, and we're done planting all of those seeds and harvesting all those broccolis and all the other things we planted there. So yeah, let's go back, and you know what, actually we may need to do some work here. Like I said, I do want to make a path from here, a staircase down here, that will lead us directly to this cave, because I don't really like walking around all the time to get around. But I'm just gonna go check into the Harvest Spring. Let's see if the Harvest Goddess is in there, so we can talk to her and see what's up. Yes, she's here. So let's talk to her, guys. I can think of one thing that would revive me. The Red Harvest Sprite should have the recipe. Yes. You're creating more and more water places. I'm happy to see more fish. So I guess that's it. She doesn't have anything else for us to say, for us to read at least. And this time I'm gonna go talk to... Let's talk to Rowan. I think he's the guy who will make our strawberries grow faster, because strawberries, of course, strawberries not a flower, that's what I was looking at. Okay, so he should help our strawberries grow, and it takes some time for strawberries to grow. So let's just go down here and let's see if there's anyone in the Harvest Moon Valley that we could talk to. So like I said, the lady in the dream, I still have no idea who she is. I really want to find out who she is, but she's just never in there. for some reason. No one's in the Moon Valley today, I think. Let me just go check if she's in there. Well, yeah, no one's in here. On the mini-map, I didn't see anybody, so yeah. Let's go back outside, guys. And I guess we should just end the day for today, because we can't really do much for now. There's a bunch of other entrances, but these are not the Moon Valley, so let's just hit the bag. And let's call our little buddy Rowan, go back home, and take a good sleep. Today's gonna be an early day sleep. And I'm wondering when Hunter the animal guy will show up. Because I do want our first cow, of course. That'll be awesome. Because we'll have more stuff to do from then on. And you know what? Let's talk to these people before we go to bed. That's it. That's all she says. And let's see. That's just Sam's over there. Let's talk to... let's talk to Iris. Okay, and she says that. And let's go back to bed. Now, I don't know if it actually helps by talking to shopkeepers. I know it does help with talking to non-shopkeepers, but I really don't know if the chemistry is actually going up when we talk to Sam and Iris. But anyway, let's go to bed. And hopefully something will happen. Hopefully the animal guy shows up. Really, really, really want to see and try out the cow, guys. But yeah, let's see. And no, we dream of the Harvest God again. When I need to regain my strength, the Red Harvest Sprite. So they have like repetitive dreams for some reason. And it's not helping us at all. Like, I don't know what I'm missing. I seriously don't understand what I'm missing, guys. But we must be missing something. But I've done everything so far I could possible, so... Let's just talk to Sally. Let's talk to Sam. Oops. I accidentally pressed by there. And, you know what? Let's speed up the time again. Let's go to bag. And let's go to the Harvest Sprite Whistle. Because I want to speed up the time to see if there's going to be anyone else here. And yeah, let's just check up on the, let's just check our requests, just to make sure. It says, okay, save the Harvest Goddess. The Harvest Goddess lost her power, okay, Doc's assistant. Raise animals, okay, so we need to have animals to proceed with this. So I'll give the requested item to Doc. Yeah, so we can't really do it. We can't really progress with the Harvest Goddess, her story at least, if we don't have the animals. She really wants to give us the little red Harvest Sprite, but we can't do it because the animal guy hasn't shown up yet. So it's kind of frustrating, but yeah, let's go, and we need to water these again. So I noticed that there's less and less snow for some reason. But yeah, it used to snow a lot. I remember I didn't have to water a lot in the beginning, so that's quite interesting to note. And I'm gonna go to talk to Dewey right now, so he can water some of our plants. And I'm not sure if this is helping, because the reason why I'm making him water my plants right now, although he only like waters like 4 to 7 plots, is that I want him to water all my plants later in the end. And of course, we're trying to grow his skill of watering. I don't know how to really call it, so that's what I'm just gonna say right now. But you know what? I'm gonna skip this part, because actually, like I said, I'm gonna build a path right now up to here, because I don't want to keep walking around over and over again. So I'll be right back, guys. Alright guys, I'm back, and I did make a really messy staircase here, but you know what, it's gonna work out. Now I don't have to walk all the way around, I can just hop over it, so it should shorten the time length to get for us to get there. For now, let's go and check our crops, and he only watered 6 plots this time, which was two better than last time, because he only did 4, so I'll be right back again and water these. Alright guys, I'm back, and I've finally watered all of them. Now, what else can we do right now? Let's go see if anyone's in the Harvest Moon Valley. Although, I don't know if we can do anything right now, because... the Doc's request, I almost forgot. I believe the Doc's request was bring three. Whoa, there's something on the ground here, guys. Look at this. Cut down. What is this? It was like a little sapling that was growing here. I have no idea what that was, but I don't see the dock here. I only see three blacksmiths, but let's go talk to them. So we could grow our relationship with them, of course. So let's talk to Tony. Hello, that's all he's got to say. And let's see, Jimmy. What's up? Does he have anything else to say? Let's see if Jimmy has something else to say. Nope, he's got what's up and that's it. And let's talk to Brutus. What need? So they haven't really said anything different this time, and we can't get anything, of course. Let's go back home, and I guess this is where we end our day as well, because I can't really do anything, like I said. We really need Hunter to show up, and it's just taking way too long for him to show up, in my opinion. I don't know how many days it has been since we could have a cow in our barn, you know? I'm so excited, and we can't really, like, I'm feeling, you know, something empty here, because we can't use our barn. So anyway, let's go to bed. I don't see anyone outside. Of course, it's too late. They all went home. And yada yada, let's go to bed. And someone's birthday. Iris's birthday is coming up. So we should definitely go and congratulate her on her birthday. I missed Sam's birthday, so I feel bad for him. Oh, looks like someone's at our door. Is this Hunter, the animal guy? Oh, finally he shows up. Like, a week later. Are you kidding me? Man. Alright. Give us some cows, man. He doesn't like talking. I'll tell you that. Y'all seen any cows? One wandered off a muff farm. Reckon she came this away. Tell me, y'all got a barn around here? Yes, we do. You wanna go check it out? Barn, you know, for animals? Mind showing me? Alright. Let's go and check out our barn. Oh, wow, there's a cow. That looks like probably your cow. It's the same cow on your hat. Ooh, wow. Glad I found her. Yay, awesome. I'm a hunter. Pardon me for disturbing y'all at the crack of dawn. So what are you gonna do with this? So what do y'all think of her? She's a beauty, ain't she? Yeah, she is. I reckon I'll just let her stay here. She took a shine to the place, seems like. Oh, sweet. We got our first cow. Finally, man. I was looking for an animal. Alrighty. She's y'all's cow from now on. Give her a name. Thanks, Hunter. What should we call her cow? Now, I don't know if this cow is a girl or a guy. That's the only thing I'm concerned about. But I think we should name her Sally. I don't know. Sally the cow seems pretty right to me. So, I'm gonna call her Sally. Sally the cow. Assuming that this is a girl. Now, if this is a guy, I got it horribly wrong. And, yeah. Sally ain't fine by me. Y'all know how to take care of a farm animals? No, I don't. Well, I'll teach y'all what y'all need to know. Awesome. We got a farming tool. Here, y'all got your milker and your brush. Y'all can use the milker to milk your cow once a day after feeding him. The brush is for keeping your animals clean. They'll get mighty dirty if you don't brush them regular. And if they stay dirty, they'll get sick, so don't y'all neglect them now. Okay. Cows ain't dumb, treat them right, and they'll get fond of ya. I say pet them every day, a happy cow gives tasty milk. Yeah, I'm gonna enjoy that. Now I'll tell y'all about the feeding area. So that's the trough that the cow eats in. That's like cow food. This here is animal feed. I'll leave some with y'all. put it in the feeding area so your animals can eat whenever they want. Alright. If y'all get yourself a windmill, you can make all kinds of fodder. And gives us a nice pitchfork. This here's a pitchfork. It's for cleaning your barn. Cows like it clean and tidy. If you find a dirty patch, clean it right up. Y'all can use compost as a fertilizer. Okay. I see what you mean there, Hunter. You don't want to use that word. Y'all can check the condition of your animals in the animal cookbook. Okay, not the animal cookbook, my bad. Animal book. Look in the animal book and you'll see the condition of all the animals in your stable. Think you're ready to raise some livestock? Yes, I am. Took us 7 bloody days, I'll tell you that. I'll mosey on over on Mondays, Tuesdays, and Saturdays from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. I can sell y'all animals if you want more, just give me a holler. Alright, just come by and I'll buy some chicken from ya. Take good care of Sally now, you hear? How come you didn't name your cow? That's kind of interesting to me. Your cow must have had a name, right? You can now have pets. They're called pets? Really? I don't think you exactly call farm animals, pets. More like domesticated animals. That's what I would call them. But anyways, it's already, let's talk to Sam. Bird is cold. Yeah, we don't really have much to say. I wanna go check out our cow, guys. Cause, yeah, we get to do some animal testing today. It's gonna be some fun. Let's go. Let's go, come on. Alright, so Sally the cow should be in our barn right now. And looks like she's thinking of... Okay, we could do get milk. Let's see what happens. Wow. Alright, so we squeezed her udder to get milk. Can we get milk again? No, we can't. I guess once a day. Let's brush her. And she likes it. And let's pet her. Yeah, she loves us. Pet her again. How many times can you pet her? Like, forever? Look at that. I can just pet her forever, but no more hearts come out. I guess... Alright, you know what? I guess the heart shows, like, if she wants to be petted or not. But let's put our animal feed in. Wow, how many animal food? Oh, we got 3 more left. Okay, so he gave us 5 animal feed. I guess Hunter will come back and we can buy the animal feed from him. And I wonder what these are. I guess that's where the cow sleeps. And that's our cook. That's our book. Can we? Okay, let's try our pitchfork. I want to try cleaning up this place. I don't know if we should, but we got milk here. Regular cow's milk, rich in calcium. All right. Pitchfork, used to clean barns and coops. So how do I activate the pitchfork? No, I don't want to change the barn's name. I want to use the pitchfork. How do we do that? Okay, looks like I can't do anything because maybe it's not dirty enough, but let's go outside. And that was pretty fun, guys. You know, I had some taste with the cow. That was really, really fun. Just petting it and all. But let's go and check up on Dewey because I need him to water. I feel like all the other harvest sprites are pretty useless. No offense, guys. No offense to the other guys, at least. But let's go talk to Sally. And the shortcut we made definitely improved the speed for us. The time of speed to get us from the bottom to the top here. And let's go inside the well. They're not here. So looks like maybe it's because the red harvest sprite is making his entrance. So I thought he was going to be in here. Like, I really kind of wanted Dewey to be in here. But Sally's gone, guys. Sally was right there and she's gone. So that's quite interesting. And yeah, let's go back down then. Because I don't know what else to do. I'm kind of wondering if the doc is around, but I get this feeling he's not. Let's go down this way. Pop, and there we go. And let's see if anything's ready to harvest. No, they're not. So let's go and yeah, let's go back to bed, I guess, because I can't really do much right now. And I don't really want to plant any more crops for now. Like I said, there's no significance to how much crops you can... Like, I don't see the significance to planting a lot of crops yet. Except for that they give you a huge surplus in money. Okay, so can we go to alright, yeah, let's go to sleep, guys. I think we need to proceed with the game. I think we need to meet our fourth harvest sprite. It's pretty important that we do. So let's check up on it. Yes, we finally meet him. I had a dream about a red harvest sprite. Maybe he's a friend of Rowan. I have a feeling I'll see him soon. Now, I heard he's the guy who tenders the animals. And yes, Rowan is gonna show up. With his buddy. Hey, one of my fellow harvest sprites woke up. I'll introduce you, Red. He's also Red. Alright, what's your name? Calvin. Hi, Calvin. Hi, diddly hey there. The barnyard sounds woke me up. It's thanks to you, doodle you, Red, because you took such good care of your animals. Here's my whittle thank you. Alright. Calvin, nice to meet you. And he gives us a book as well. It's a recipe for cooking. If you have a kitchen, make this recipe the Harvest Goddess Lovely Doubly loves. Living things have to eat to get energy, of course. Alright. Now we can cook. From now on, I'll help you let your animals out for grazing. Animals love being outside and enjoy grazing. I'll leave the bell in the animal shed. Ring the bell whenever you need my help. Oh, but one at a time, okay? It gets a little too much to let animals out from more than one shed. I can't chase them all at the same time, you know? Okay, you're gonna be our little shepherd. Now I'm off to see how the wild animals are doing. Toodles! Alright. Nice meeting you, Calvin. Calvin is kind of an oddball, but you'll get to like him. Yeah, he's much more nicer than Dewey. There are so many of us now. From now on, two of us can help you at the same time. Sweet! Oh, by the way, when you want Calvin to help you, you'll have to ring the bell on your barn. Don't forget. I'm sorry. Oh, okay. He said that recipe he gives you is for something the Harvest Goddess loves to eat. Maybe if you make it and take it to her, she'll regain more power, alright? So it's part of the quest. Alright, nice meeting you, Rowan. Make some strawberry jam and give it to the Harvest God to cheer her up. Alright, so that's gonna be the third part of our quest. Should we try Calvin out right now? Because actually it is a good time to end our episode 12, but I feel like I really want to see what Calvin does. So let's just go and check it out, guys. I just want to ring the bell and see how our cow does. So here's our bell here, so let's try it, guys. Wait, you know what? Let's go inside and see if she needs something from us, maybe petting or... Oh, there we go. Petting once a day. Hey, we can use our pitchfork to clean this as well. Alright, that was pretty cool. So now I know how the pitchfork works as well. And yeah, let's try ringing the bell. Let's go ahead, grazing bell. No help is available at the moment, so you can't let the animals out for grazing. Alright, they're not here until 8 a.m. or something like that. So you know what, we're gonna have to end our episode here. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll test out the grazing and all the other stuff on part 13. So I'll see you guys next time.